Hey children, good afternoon. Welcome back after a revision class, right? Last week we had a revision class. Have you revised? Yes? Okay. So, let's start study further. Now children, it is your English class. Now here, we are going to study the lesson number 2 of your unit 4, right? Unit 4, lesson number 2. The name of the lesson is Sunny and Minnie. Read with me. The name of the lesson is Sunny and Minnie. Okay, now read with me. Okay, so let's start reading. Okay. Yes. See. It was Sunday morning. Read with me. It was Sunday morning. Sunny was in his bed. Get up, Sunny. Brush your teeth, said his mother. So, it was a Sunday morning. Sunday ko aap late utte na, aram se soke utte. So, it was a Sunday morning and Sunny was in his bed. Abhi bhi so raha tha Sunny. So, his mother came and said, get up, Sunny. Uth jao. Brush your teeth. Okay. Hi, Sunny. You are still lying in the bed? Get up, said Minnie. Abhi kaun aayi? Minnie. Minnie ne bula, hi, Sunny. You are still lying in the bed. Abhi tak bed pe so rahe ho. Get up. Hi, Minnie. Let's play. So, Sunny wake up and said, hi, Minnie. Let's play. Chalo khelte hai. But you look so dirty. I am clean. So, Minnie said, you look so dirty because you were sleeping. Na, abhi tak tum so rahe the. So, you look so dirty. And see, I am very clean. So, what? Let's play, Minnie. So, see, he said, ki let's play, Minnie. Minnie bola ki let's play. Come on, Sunny. Look yourself in the mirror. Okay, I will. So, come on, Sunny. Isne bola ki come on, Sunny. See, look yourself in the mirror. Mirror mein dekho apne aap ko kaise lag rahe ho, tum kitne dirty lag rahe ho. So, usne bola ki okay, I will. Main dekhta hoon. Theek hai? Your teeth are yellow. Your mouth is sticky. Your hair are messy. So, the mini says, see, look at you. Your teeth looking yellow and your mouth is sticky. Hai na? Stinking smell aa raha tha mouth se. When you get up in the morning and you don't brush and you directly go to the play. No, right? Good, good children. So, you should not go directly to the play, right? You should brush first and freshen yourself. Have a breakfast and then you can go to play, right? So, the mini said, see, look, your teeth are yellow, your mouth is stinking and your hair are messy. Or so, ke uthe to tumhare baal bhi sare messy ho gaye hai. So, that Sunny says, yes, I'm looking ugly. मतलब मैं बहुत बुरा लग रहा हूँ. I like clean friends. Clean yourself and let's go to play. So Minnie said, see, I like clean friends. So just clean up yourself and let's go to play. Yes, I will be right back. So Sunny understood that I can't go to play without becoming fresh, right? Without cleaning himself. So he said, yes, I will be right back. So what he did? Wow. First of all, he brushed his teeth. Then he took a bath. Then he wore a clean clothes. Then he combed his hair, right? Wow. Now Sunny is looking tidy. Sunny, you are looking neat and tidy. Let's play. So Mimi said, Sunny, now you are looking neat and tidy. So let's play now. Thank you, Mimi. Let's play and enjoy the Sunday. Mimi and Sunny are playing with each other. So now after Sunny become tidy and clean, the Mimi and Sunny went to play. Right, children? So children, whatever it is, it may be a Sunday or another day of the week. First of all, whenever you wake up, first of all, you should clean yourself. You should brush, you should take a bath, you should wear a clean clothes, you should have a breakfast, and then you have to go to play only. Right? So, okay, now let's complete this sentence. Right? Okay. Now tell me, children, what Sunny is doing here in this picture. What he is doing? Tell me. Okay, children. So here we have to complete the sentence, right? So see, in this first picture, what Sunny is doing? What Sunny is doing? Sunny is combing. Sunny is combing, right? So write down, Sunny is combing. C-O-M. So Sunny is combing his hair, right? So you have to write combing here. Okay, write down C-O-M-B-I-N-G, combing. Sunny is combing his hair. Right, now here what Sunny is doing? Sunny is playing. Sunny is playing. So write down playing. P, read with me, L A Y I N G, playing. Sunny is playing. Next, what Sunny is doing here? Sunny is bathing. Sunny is bathing. So write down B A T H I N G, bathing. Sunny is bathing. Now here in this picture, what Sunny is doing? Sunny is brushing. Sunny is brushing. B-R-U-S-H, I'm writing it down, I-N-G, B-R-U-S-H-I-N-G, brushing. Sunny is brushing. And what here he is doing? He is wearing a cloth. He is wearing a cloth. So you have to write, Sunny is wearing. Or you can write, Sunny is clothing. Right? Clothing. You can write, Sunny is clothing. C-L-O-T-H-I-N-G. Right, children? So you understood the lesson? Okay, so you have to complete this in your notebook and your textbook also. Okay? Yes? So, our session is over here. Meet you in the another session. Bye-bye.